Hey guys, we're going to be doing a quick comparison on the Flex Protect case and the Slim Protect case from TechArmor. I like both of these cases, but each one serves a completely different purpose. The Flex Protect case is more for people who are prone to dropping their phone, and the Slim Protect case is for people who are more in the business setting and want their phone to look good while offering protection. I really like how the Flex Protect case feels in my hand, and all the cutouts match the phone absolutely perfectly. Also, it doesn't leave any type of fingerprints at all. The Slim Protect case does tend to leave fingerprints, but it's really easy to wipe down. It's super easy to put into the case, and it looks great. Taking it out of the case is a little difficult, but once it's in, I don't think you're going to be taking it out. Once again, the FlexArmor is for people who are prone to dropping it. This really will protect your phone. It feels great on my phone. You know, I can bang it on the desk, and it just feels really good. The Slim Protect case feels a little sturdy, it feels a little stiff, so it's not really made to be dropped or anything, but for dings and scratches, and if you just want your phone to look good in a professional setting, this is definitely the one to get. Alright guys, hopefully this video helped you choose the one you want. Thanks for watching.